Alright, I've got all my supplies together. I've got my antenna, my cable, and my drill. Where's my flashlight? A few screws. And I'm going to go over to that corner and see if I can install this. And hopefully it'll work as well as it did down there. Alright, over there in that corner, I think is my best location. That way I can just run the cable out the side of the house and tuck it in behind some of the vinyl sheeting down to the cable box and then reconnect it at the box.
All right. About a minute. Get this attached. Just simply attach the cable to it and run the cable out to the outside right there. Hello, kitty cat. Did you finish exploring? You gonna come on down? Come on, kitty, kitty.
Okay, at this point I have located and run the cable outside from my soffit area. And I'm gonna go tuck it in back behind the drain here. Run it along and back up into my cable box. My kitty cat continues to help me.
What are you doing, kitty kitty? Hear me?
Alright, at this point I have finished running the cable and tucked it in and have run it up into this, the cable box. This orange cable is currently my internet and cable, since I still have cable until I make sure this works. So I'm going to have to determine which one of these is actually running to my digital television. I'll disconnect that one and put in a new splitter over here and then route that in and should have access to my television again. At the same time maintaining my internet access.
Alright, at this point I've determined that this is the one running to the outlet that I want to run to. If you have multiple digital televisions throughout your house, obviously you'd connect as many of them. Like this one has all these cable boxes that we're not using. This is the only one that I'm going to be using. This one runs to my office for the internet, and this one runs upstairs to Adam's, but once we get rid of cable, he won't have any television besides Netflix, which is fine by me. I install this, run my cable into the bottom of this and out the top of that.
All right, in, out. Let's go see if it works.
Right. I'm scanning the channels now. Looks like I found 23 channels. So I've got 23 channels. My cost was about $65 with the cable, the antenna, the little splitter. Took me about, installation time after I tested it, probably about 45 minutes to an hour. And next I get to call the cable company and tell them to cancel my cable subscription. Hope you guys enjoyed. I hope it can help somebody. I also use Netflix, so that's $8.59 or so per month. But there's a ton of kids shows and just lots of content. So, well worth it. Never watched that much television to begin with, so this works great for me.